Is this a paper kimono?
Not quite, but it certainly references kimonos. It comes from Switzerland, May Lucy Suess. Don't know if I pronounced that correctly. She's creatively used paper and layers of silk and used patchwork techniques to make this really arresting piece.